Come on. Come on.
You know, when I seen this, it threw me. This is why it threw me for a loop, because as a player, especially younger in my career, when I would see reporters and you know, people in the locker room writing stories on guys, and I used to think in my head, like, what do these guys know about football? Right? I used to say that when I was younger in my career, but
right.
When you're around a sport long enough, as some of these columnists and people who've been in the locker room, you're around long enough, that makes you as closest to the game as an expert can be. Roger Goodell has seen everything on both sides of the fence. He's an expert for one because he's getting paid almost $40 million a year, so that shows you.
Ooh, and that's a pay cut.
Yeah, that's a, you know, yeah. So that shows you, you know, a lot. But
yeah,
you know, as far as the Colin Kaepernick thing, I think he, you know, did his best defensive play and backpedaled as much as he could, because he meets with the owners all the time. He knows what's going to happen, whether he's going to get another shot. He knows what goes on in those meeting rooms. So if he was or was not going to get a shot, Roger Goodell would know.
I will say, get him, LZ.
I actually don't have a problem with him saying he's not an expert.
Right.
What is his job then?
Because I don't think he is an expert. Just because
you're making decisions for guys' careers. So if you're not an expert, you shouldn't be making those decisions.
You're making, to me, a football expert is someone who has played it and actually internalized the sport they play.
Okay, fine.
Or coached it. Or worked in some capacity as an assistant coach or something and built their way up so they understand the football part of it.
What is he then? He is a
businessman who has a Juris Doctorate, who has interned for the NFL, but doesn't necessarily have all of the on-field experience.
So
as
his expertise would be in what area?
NFL business, I would say.
Yeah, all right, let's be real. He's no football expert. I totally agree with you. By the definition of expert is having authoritative knowledge. Okay, guess what? His knowledge is not in evaluation. And let's be real, the real experts of the NFL get it wrong all the time as well. So let's not call them experts all the time. Let's respect what Roger Goodell's job is to do. Twofold, protect the shield and grow the game. Well, damn it, you're an expert in those lanes, but when it comes to football evaluation, you are now out of your territory. He's leaving that to every individual team and their experts and their scouts and their evaluators to say if Colin Kaepernick is going to get a job. And you know how that process works? They go to the owner and say, sign this guy. But first, you have to go to the owner. How many GMs are going to the owners and say, sign Colin Kaepernick?
What he said is based on the assumption that what we've all come down to the conclusion is that Kaepernick's not playing because of football expert things. He's not playing because of ways on the field.
No,
and we
BS.
Know that's not true.
Right, that's BS.
So him even saying this, look, everything he says to me at this point is either a lie, it's bogus, or it's irritating. I just find the entire, for $40 million a year, I don't really know what it is you've mastered exactly.
You better
other
know
than
everything.
To be the talking piece.
No
owner,
way,
right?
That's not a commissioner.
Because when it comes to matters of humanity or women or violence or crime or anything else, they don't seem to know what they're doing either. So then when you throw, I'm not a football expert on the table, I'm just sitting there going, damn, I wish I made $40 million for not doing